Today's topic, continuity on a closed interval, piecewise function. Determine whether f of x is equal to x plus 5, where x is greater than or equal to negative 4, but less than or equal to 1, and equal to negative 2x plus 8, where x is greater than 1 but less than or equal to 5, is continuous on the closed interval negative 4, 5. We learned in one of the videos in this channel that a polynomial function is continuous at every real number. The polynomials in this given function are continuous on their respective interval. F of x is equal to x plus 5 is continuous on the closed interval negative 4, 1. And f of x is equal to negative 2x plus 8 is continuous on the half open interval 1, 5. Show that f of x is continuous at x is equal to 1. We are going to show that the function is continuous at x is equal to 1. Here, 1 and 1. If we can do that, then the function is continuous on the closed interval negative 4, 5. Letter A. Find out if f of a is defined. F of a is equal to x plus 5. F of 1 is equal to 1 plus 5. 1 plus 5 is 6. So f of 1 is 6. Therefore, f of a is defined. Find out if the limit of f of x as x approaches a exists. A is equal to 1. So find out if the limit of f of x as x approaches 1 exists. Solve for the limit of f of x as x approaches 1 from the left, and then solve for the limit of f of x as x approaches 1 from the right. Letter A. The limit of f of x as x approaches 1 from the left is equal to the limit of x plus 5 as x approaches 1 from the left. This is equal to the limit of x as x approaches 1 from the left plus the limit of 5 as x approaches 1 from the left. This is equal to 1 plus 5, and 1 plus 5 is equal to 6. Letter B, the limit of f of x as x approaches 1 from the right is equal to the limit of negative 2x plus 8 as x approaches 1 from the right. This is equal to negative 2 times the limit of x as x approaches 1 from the right plus the limit of 8 as x approaches 1 from the right. This is equal to negative 2 times 1 plus 8. And negative 2 plus 8 is equal to 6. We can see that the limit of f of x as x approaches 1 from the left is equal to the limit of f of x as x approaches 1 from the right. Therefore, the limit of f of x as x approaches 1 exists, and it is equal to 6. Find out if the limit of f of x as x approaches a is equal to f of a. We found out that the limit of f of x as x approaches 1 is equal to 6, and f of 1 is also equal to 6. Therefore, the limit of f of x as x approaches a is equal to f of a. Since the three conditions are satisfied, then the piecewise function is continuous at x is 1, and it is therefore continuous on the closed interval negative 4, 5. This is the graph of the function. There is no hole in the graph, and there is no break in the graph.